हेलो फ्रेंड्स वीडियो में मैं इंपॉर्टेंट 2 मार्क्स क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम ईच चैप्टर डिस्कस चेदा सो वेरी लिमिटेड क्वेश्चन बट इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन फॉर अपकमिंग बोर्ड एग्जाम सो डोंट मिस द वीडियो टिल द एंड इफ यू आर पुअर एट मैथमेटिक्स इफ यू नॉट प्रिपेयर्ड वेल इफ यू डोंट नो दिस वीडियो इज फॉर यू प्लीज गो थ्रू द वीडियो कंप्लीटली एंड गेन एडवांटेज ऑफ इट सो फर्स्ट इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन इन रियल नंबर्स फॉर 2 मार्क्स इज Finding HCF of any 2 numbers. Ikkada 900 and 270 ichadu Euclid division lemma. Without performing actual division, check whether 13/3125 is terminating or not. So, ma terminating decimal la kada ani cheppalante first denominator matrame check cheyali. Denominator is in the form of 5 power of 5. So, 2 power of 0, 5 power of 5. E method lo unte, e form lo unte, then it is a terminating. So next important question in real numbers is prove that 1 by root 2 or 6 plus root 2 is an irrational number. So expressed as a single logarithm. In the question they have given 2 logarithm and asking us to express in single logarithm. So the other way of asking is okka logarithm ichi expand cheyamantadu. So log 343 is equal to can be expressed as 3 into log 7 minus log 5. So either way they may ask. So find the value of log 125 base 5. So this objective type is 2 marks in the student. So this is logarithm formula. But first we will choose the exponential formula. This is base, but the exponential formula is the base. Right side power pet. So logarithm function 125, another side this. So 125 can be expressed as 5 cubed, 5 power of x. Base is same, but equate the powers. Put sets lo chudamu. A is equal to x is a factor of 24, then n of a. N and a number of elements in a. So first the set builder formula is chado, manamu roster formula is called. Set builder formula is chado, manaki a union b, a intersection b, a minus b, b minus a. A daina Venn diagram rupan lo draw jay mantar. So another way of asking is find a union b, a intersection b, a minus b giving in set builder form. First roster formula convert chesukoni intersection ante common elements. Union and kalipi rayali elements this should not be repeated. A minus B and common elements evaithe unnayo cancel chesukoni evaithe first set lo unnai maatrame rayali migilipoyinayi kaavu migilipoyina first set lo unna elements e rayali that is 5 and 7. List all subsets of set A x y z. So this is one of the most important question for 2 marks. X y z ki manamu subsets rayali ava entante x y z x y y z z x x y z and empty set. So total there will be 8 subset for 3 element set. Elements which are in B are also in A. Alantappudu manam B subset of A cheyali. A anadi pedda set, B anadi chinna set. A B lo unnai anni A lo undai students because B is subset of A. A B C D C D E F will illustrate with the help of Venn diagram. PQRS 1, 2, 3, 4 are they equal? So A and B do not have the same elements. Indulo same elements leave kabatti A is not equal to B. So A 2, 3, 5, P 2, 3, 5 is A and B. So polynomial chudam show that 2 minus 1 by 3 are zeros. Is zeros and prove jayalanti E numbers ni X place lo replace chesthe. Manak answer 0 se then 2 is a 0 of that polynomial. Similarly, minus 1 by 3 replace chesaka manaka answer 0 is 0 of the polynomial. Manaki 0 raledu anko, they are not zeros of the polynomial. So, inkote entante P of x adugutadu, find the value of P of 0 and P of 1. So, x place lo 0 pette vache answer P of 0. X place lo 1 pette replace chesaka calculate chese answer vaste dani P of 1 value antam. Find the sum and product of the given quadratic equation. So, మన అందరికి తెలుసు sum of zeros formula minus b by a. ఇందులో a is 1 x square quotient, b is minus 4 root 3 which is x quotient and c is a number constant. So, minus b by a కాబట్టి minus minus 4 root 3 by 1 which is 4 root 3. So, another ask question is product of roots which is c by a. C అంటే 9 a 1. So, 9 by 1 is 9. So the most important 2 marks or 4 marks question in polynomials is this one. Write the quadratic polynomial. Whenever the quadratic polynomial is there, students, you have to apply the formula x square minus alpha plus beta into x plus alpha beta. That is, x square minus sum of zeros into x plus product of zeros. Zeros isthene manam add and multiply cheyali. If sum and zeros are given, directly replace the numbers and find the quadratic polynomial. This is the most important question in not only in polynomials but also in 10th class board exam. So you have to know how to divide a linear polynomial with a cubic polynomial or a quadratic polynomial. We'll see pair of linear equations in two variables. Check whether the given linear equations are parallel or not. To check whether they are parallel, you have to compare the ratio a1 by a2, b1 by b2, c1 by c2. If a1 by a2 is equal to b1 by b2 is not equal to c1 by c2, the lines are parallel. Similarly, we can expect a intersection lines, which is condition is a1 by a2 is not equal to b1 by b2. Coincident lines a1 by a2 is equal to b1 by b2 is equal to c1 by c2. So write the parallel line and the intersecting line for the given line. You can write any line, but by doubling x and y coefficient and not equating with constant. And any line 4x plus 3y is equal to 11 is a intersecting line. Find the value of t or k if the lines are no solution. Sometimes the question paper contains no solution, sometimes with many solution. If it is in the case, you have to compare the ratios a1 by a2, b1 by b2, c1 by c2. So no solution means you have to equate first two only, a1 by a2 is equal to b1 by b2. Equate the ratios and you will get the fine t value. Similarly, unique solution means same, a1 by a2 is not equal to b1 by b2, k is not equal to minus 2 by 3. Except this value, all are the solution for the given pair of linear equation. Check whether this pair of linear equation are consistent. Consistent aina, find k aina, parallel or intersecting lines aina, you have to compare the ratio a1 by a2, b1 by b2, c1 by c. If the condition is intersecting lines and the coincident lines, they are consistent. If the condition is for parallel lines, they are not consistent, they are inconsistent. Quadratic equation lo rendu problem chala important. Find the value of k if 4x square plus 5kx plus 25 is equal to 0 have equal roots. Equal roots anagane mana b square minus 4ac is equal to 0 formula apply cheyali students. X square coefficient a, x coefficient b, constant c. Replace chesaka manaki k value ostundi. So this is one of the most important question. Write the nature, comment or discriminant. Mood words use just say nature, comment and discriminant. You have to use b square minus 4ac. Mana b square 5 minus 4ac use chesaka negative answer vaste minus 23 roots are it has no real roots. Positive answer vaste roots are real and distinct or real and different. If exactly the answer is 0, the roots are real and equal. These two are the most important problems in quadratic equation for 2 marks. Numbers change students, but procedure remains same. Progression lo sum of first 200 natural numbers. 6n plus 2 an, find the common difference. First n plus lo 1 pettukovali, tarvata n plus lo 2 pettukovali. Answer ni subtract chese d vastundi. Find the seventh term from the end. Ichina arithmetic progression reverse order lo pettukoni a d find out chesi seventh term formula apply cheyali. Seventh term formula is a plus 6d. Wherever there is a formula to write, you have to write the formula students. Marks will be allotted for formula also. So a7 is a plus 6d, you know a manaku d kuda telusu, formula lo apply chesthe manaku seventh term vastundi. Check whether minus 50 is the term of the given arithmetic progression. You have to use same an formula. A and V here will be minus 150, A will be first term, D will be common difference A2 minus A1. Replace chesaka manaki correct natural number osse term, decimal number osse kaadu. How many 3 digit number is divisible by 7? This question may be asked for 2 marks or 4 marks. So numbers which are divisible by 7 3 digits are 105, 112, so on 994. So 994 ni A n and raskovali. First term A, difference 7. Apply in the formula, we will get n value. So similarly, some important problems from GP. Coordinate geometry lo, midpoint, centroid, collinear, parallelogram, equidistant distance formula, slope. These 5 concepts are definite questions for upcoming board exam from coordinate geometry. Similar triangles lo based on which criteria they are similar ane adiga question adagochu. So area of two triangles ivochu, corresponding sides may be given and find BC. So you have to use similar triangle theorem. Area of triangle ABC by area of triangle EF is equal to BC by EF, which is 11.2. Tangents and secant, this is one of the most expected question. The diagram always should look like this, okay? Distance 13 meters away, radius is given 5. The other side will be obviously 12 based on the Pythagoras triad. 180 in the center or at the tangent. So obviously P and Q will be 90 degrees because radius and tangent are always perpendicular, 90 degrees to each other. So 110, 90, 90 unde, angle A 70 undochu. Okasar POA adagochu. It will be 55, 110 law of 55. Trigonometry lo ratio problem, go through how to do, angles concept, complementary angles, standard angles emo 0, 30, 45, 60, 90 is the formula supply chase answers this call. So EV standard formula, so standard angles kaakunda, where angles is the, adhi manam complementary, round is the, okkati maathrame change aali, cosecant will become secant, tan will become, cot will become tan. So secant square 51 minus tan square 51 is 151. So only ronde is the manaki students division lo is the complementary angles answer 1 osundi. You 2 kaakunda oka term minus inko term is the matram answer 0 osundi. So cosecant a plus b is equal to 1. Obviously a plus b is equal to 90. Edukante cosecant lo a angle ki 1 osundi ante 90. Cot lo a angle ki root 3 osundi ante 30 degrees. So a plus b, a minus b manaki elimination method lo chesthe a value vastundi b value vastundi cos 7a is equal to sin a minus 6 find. So ikka two term two ichadu kabatti complementary angles enduku complementary angles antunnanu ante 6 degrees this is not a standard angle so cos aina sin aina okati maatrame change cheyali cos will become sin 90 minus 7 90 endukante complementary kabatti both sides lo sin cancel chesthe 90 minus 7a is equal to a minus 6 obviously a is equal to 12. Application of trigonometry lo manaki draw the suitable diagram or condition is that diagram cheyamantadu. So probability four concepts are important. One is cards, the other is dice, single dice and two dice, edanna adugochu. Third one is important, tossing a coin, and fourth one is number or ball. So four concepts lo ye question aina ivvachu. First cards gurinchi chuddam. Cards lo manaki 52 cards untai. So dini club antamu, club cards 13 untai, spade cards 13 untai, they are black in color. So heart cards 13 untai, diamond cards 13 untai. So total 13 fours are 52. So 1 8 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 tarvata jack queen king they are face cards. So face cards 3 untai spade lo, so total number of spade cards will become 12. 3 fours are 12. So black cards students 26 untai, red cards 26 ఉంటుంది హార్ట్ ఆర్ డైమండ్ 13 ఈచ్ సో ఏదైనా పర్టిక్యులర్ నంబర్ కార్డ్ ఇగడితే 3 అనే కార్డు మనకి 4 ఉంటాయి సో ప్రాబిలిటీ ఆఫ్ గెట్టింగ్ ఎ 3 ఇస్ 4/52 ప్రాబిలిటీ ఆఫ్ గెట్టింగ్ ఎ బ్లాక్ కలర్ కార్డ్స్ ఆర్ 26/52 ప్రాబిలిటీ ఆఫ్ గెట్టింగ్ ఎ స్పేడ్ 4 అనేది ఒక్కటే కార్డు ఉంటుంది డెక్ ఆఫ్ కార్డ్ లో కాబట్టి 1/52 ఇక్కడ ఏం అడిగాడో చూద్దాం ప్రైమ్ నంబర్స్ సో ప్రైమ్ నంబర్స్ మనకి 2, 3, 5, 7 ఫోర్ కార్డ్స్ ఉంటాయి ఈచ్ సెట్లో సో ఫోర్ కార్డ్స్ ఈచ్ సెట్లో ఉంటే టోటల్ నంబర్ ఆఫ్ కార్డ్స్ 4, 4, 16 సో ప్రాబిలిటీ విల్ బికమ్ 16/52 నంబర్ ఆఫ్ ఫేస్ కార్డ్స్ ఇంతకుముందు చెప్పాను ఫేస్ కార్డ్స్ 12 ఉన్నాయి 12/50 కాయిన్స్ చూద్దాం మనకి 3 కాయిన్స్ టాస్ చేస్తే మనకి 8 పాసిబిలిటీస్ వస్తాయి టోటల్ నంబర్ ఆఫ్ పాసిబిలిటీ అట్లీస్ట్ గెట్టింగ్ ఏ 2 హెడ్స్ సో ఈ అన్నిట్లో 2 హెడ్స్ ఉన్నాయి కాబట్టి Number of favorable outcomes is 3, total possible outcomes is 8. 3/8 is a probability. Single die throw jaise manaki getting a odd prime number. Odd prime number NT 3, 5. Actually prime numbers are 2, 3, 5. So odd prime number 3, 5 gavatti. Favorable outcome is 2, total number of possible outcomes are 6. So 2/6 which is 1/3. When two dice are thrown, score of 5. So manaki 2 dice throw chese manaki total possibility outcome 36 osai students. So score of 5 1 4 2 3 3 5 4 1, some 5 raavalante ive consider cheskovali. Number of favorable outcomes 1 2 3 4, total possible outcome 36. 4/36 is 1/9. Alphabets lo consonants adgaadu, vowels will become 5. So total possible outcomes are 26, consonants are 21, probability will become 21 by 26. Adhe ovals are with the possible probability of getting a oval is 5 by 26. Ball containing 1 to 50, what are the 2 digit numbers multiples of 7? So we have 6 2 digit numbers multiples of 7, so probability will become 6 by 50, which is nothing but 3 by 25. Statistics lo 3 marks, sorry, statistics lo 2 marks questions. Find the mean of prime numbers which are less than 30. Mean ante sum of observation by number of observation. First prime numbers less than 30 manam teeskovali. 1 ni add chesi divide by 10. Endukante 10 observations unnai. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. So after calculation we'll get answer as 12.9. Find the median of first 7 composite numbers. Composite numbers 4 6 8 9 10 12 14. So whatever is the number which is in the middle, we call it as a median. So 2 unte average of this 2 we have to take. So first most important thing in median is you have to arrange in the ascending order. That's all for 2 marks question students. Thank you.